here throughout the county, we had nothing happen. I contacted Post 13 at Hazard and asked them if they had anything. They didn't have anything either. I checked with our officers, and we didn't have anything. So obviously nothing like that has went on. It's just another one of those things where people are bored sitting behind their computer making up whatever.